Your projector came with two pens that have different colored ends, orange and blue. Each pen uses one AA battery. So first, make sure the battery is installed in each pen. You can push the tab on the battery cover to the left. This removes the cover. Then you can install the battery. Noting the direction the battery should face using the diagram inside the battery compartment. You can then replace the cover. Next, we can locate the power switch on the pen. To turn it on, slide the power switch towards the hash mark so a small area of green is showing on the switch itself. The green light comes on briefly, and if the battery is low, the light will flash. The pens will go into a sleep mode after 20 seconds of inactivity. If they continue not to be used, they will go into a deeper power-saving mode. Both of these modes help preserve the battery power. The pen will wake up from either mode when you simply tap the pen tip, or by cycling the pen on and off with the power switch. When using the pen, hold it perpendicular to the board. Now, let's go over how the pen operates. To move the cursor, just hover over the board without touching it, and you can move the cursor to any location. To left-click on something, tap the pen on the board. And to double-click on something, tap the board twice. If you need to right-click on something, press the tip of the pen against the board for 3 seconds. And to click and drag something, tap and drag with the pen pressed against the board. When you are finished using the pen, just slide the power switch towards the circle mark.